Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the language in Brave browser. So let's get started. First thing, to the rightmost top you will be having the three lines icon. Click here and select settings, and in settings to the left here we are having the languages option. Click here, and here as you can see by default we are having the language as English. So here it clearly says they will show content in those languages. Just click on add languages, and here we are having these many languages to choose from. If you want, you can just search a language, then just select that language of your choice and click on add. That's it. Now just click the three dots option and select move it top, and again click it and check display Brave in this language, and we need to relaunch it, then only it will get affected. So just click on relaunch, and as you can see the language has been changed. And in case if you want to go back to English, you can just click on the three dots near English and just select the first checkbox and click on relaunch. And apart from changing the display language, if you scroll down here we are having the Brave translate feature also. So by this way, whenever we go into a particular site, Brave will automatically translate the language of that site. So this is going to be the language which it is going to translate into. So if you want to change it, you can just change the language. Brave will automatically translate into that particular language. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.